y'all, it's Akira, and in today's video I have a summer walker recreation for y'all. She has some cute looks, and so I was able to put this look together with the help of one of my friends on some of the tattoos. So yeah, if you guys want to see how I put this look together, just keep on watching. And if you like this video, make sure you give it a huge thumbs up and comment down below. And yeah, let's just get started. Okay y'all, so the first thing I did to begin this look was put my hair in crochet locks. And if you want to see how I did this in more depth, I have an entire video on how I do my crochet locks on my channel that I will link in the description. But yeah, this was just super simple. The only thing I changed is that I put cornrows in the front, so I had space to put my bangs. That's it. Okay, I was able to get most of them up into this little ponytail. I mean, these pigtails. This one is still out, but it's fine. So I'm gonna put my bangs in just to see how it looks and basically cut and frame the bangs so that when I'm done with this whole look, I can just pop these on and be done.
Turn around and die.
This took me a minute. Cutting these bangs or trimming them, getting them to look like natural or like whatever, because they don't even look natural, but like just getting them to not look crazy took me a minute. I used a razor like comb, and I also used actual scissors trimming it. And as you can see, like right at the beginning, it just looks so choppy, just so not good. So as you can see, I'm just, you know, trimming it, using the razor comb, trying to make it look decent. And at the end, I think it looks real cute, but like, this took me a minute. So if you're gonna do the same thing, or you're ever gonna try these clip-on bangs or whatever, give yourself a little bit of time to make them look good, because it's gonna take you a little while.
Okay, also, this is about how, Alexa, stop. Okay, also, this is about how the hair is gonna look. Yeah, I'm about to shower and then finish getting ready. Well, like, I'm gonna shower and then I'm gonna start doing my makeup. Duh. And then the tattoos. And yeah, it took a while, but I think it looks cute.
Okay, also, once it was time for me to actually do my makeup, I took some hair string and I braided it around my locks because I forgot to do that before. And yeah, I have an in-depth tutorial on this as well with the lock tutorial. I'll put the link in the description if you really want to see how to do it. But yeah. And then I started getting into my makeup, finally, like after 3 years of waiting. Okay, so for my base, I'm using the Fenty Pro Filter Instant Retouch Primer. Look at me, y'all. Actually saying the names of the products I'm using. Rihanna, hire your girl. I'll make sure to put all the products I use in the description. I know I usually forget to do that, but I'll make sure to do it in this video so I don't have to recite every single product's name to a T, because voiceovers already take me forever to do. And that is not the point of the video. It's so that you guys can see me do this recreation. Okay, yeah. And now I'm using my eyebrow pomade by Anastasia Beverly Hills in the shade Ebony. And I'm filling in my eyebrows. And look at me, y'all. I did not do my eyebrows super, super thick for this look, because her eyebrows aren't super thick. Plus, like, you know, I'm on a new journey in life. Like, I do not have to draw my eyebrows on super large anymore.
Are you serious, my brother?
You know, it doesn't take away from the look, but, you know, it just accentuates, if you know what I mean. And here I am concealing my brows, and then after I concealed them, I blended them in. Y'all, I know it has taken me centuries to upload this video, so please forgive me. If you follow me on any other social media, you know I filmed this video back on Halloween. On Halloween, and it is June. Oh my god. Why am I like this? I'm gonna do better, y'all, I promise. Okay, and the next thing I did was blend some primer into my eyelids, because we're gonna wear eyeshadow for this look. And I used the same primer that I used on my face, because buying eyeshadow primer is a scam. I told you here first. Is it a scam, or am I just trying to save money? The world may never know.
Grown people should never laugh!
Next thing I did is I took my box of crayons palette and I used the like brown shade in there, like the medium to dark brown shade, and I put that all over my lids and blended it in. And then I did my eyeliner. You guys can just watch me struggle to do my eyeliner here. Yeah, I used like some black eyeliner from the beauty supply store. I'm balling on a budget, y'all. I'm applying my foundation. I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade Coconut. I believe I blended two foundations for this look. I'm not positive, but I'll put both of the foundations I typically use when I mix them together in the description as well. And yeah, I'm just blending that in with a sponge. And now I'm applying my concealer to my under eyes as well as on my nose. And then I'm blending that in with a sponge. And after that, I'm taking my contouring brush. That's the brush. That's what I call it. I call it a contouring brush. I doubt that's the actual name. But yeah, I take my contouring brush after that. And I use my eyeshadow, my like a deep brown shade. And I put that like under my cheekbones and around my nose to contour my nose, as you can see here. If you know me, you know I does this. Like, I'm not paying extra money for a like for a contour palette. Like, what? I can just use eyeshadow. It works fine. Okay, y'all, so now I'm using my Aerosun setting powder. I'm putting that under my eyes, on my nose, pretty much everywhere where I put concealer, and also like on my forehead and stuff like that, because my skin like is oily and I'm letting it bake. So after I let that powder bake, I began to brush off all of the translucent powder. And then after that, I applied my false lashes. They're really cute. I included a small clip of them. I got them from the beauty supply store, and I used black lash glue because I'm wearing eyeliner, so you know, it hides it real well. And after my lashes, I applied highlight to my face, on my cheekbones, under my eyebrows, on my nose, pretty much wherever you see me doing it in this video is where I highlighted on my face. Y'all, so I went back in to add a few finishing touches to my contour, and look what I did. Look at this mess. Like, how? I fixed it, but still, like, that is so annoying. Okay, y'all, so now my friend Keandre is helping me out with my tattoos. He drew pretty much all of them on me, except for the ones that were like stick-on tattoos. I don't even know what you would call it, like temporary tattoos. So yeah, you drew the one on my face, the one right here, below my neck, all of that. Make sure to check him out on social media because his work is amazing. And yeah. Okay, y'all, so I'm done with all my tattoos. Boom, bam, Summer Walker, baby. So now I'm gonna put on my little my little Medusa piercing, and also my hair, and then I'm gonna come back, put my lipstick, and show you guys how everything looks. Okay, y'all, so this is the final look. Your girl has turned into Summer Walker. I hope that you like it and you think it's cute. You saw me fail and mess up during this whole process, but it ended up coming out perfectly fine. Really cute. I'm giving you very much Summer, very much Walker. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video. And if you did, make sure you give a huge thumbs up, and I will see you guys later with another video. Bye.